Our enemy is not the ordinary working man with a different religion.